गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, क्लास वन ओक, आर यू रेडी फॉर द कंप्यूटर क्लास? आर यू रेडी बेटा? आई होप यू ऑल आर रेडी। ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। ओके, दैट मीन्स यू ऑल आर रेडी फॉर द कंप्यूटर क्लास। फाइन, यू नो प्रीवियस क्लास इट वॉज ऑल्सो अ डिविजन क्लास। Previous class it was a revision, oral revision class. Now today we will write in our notebook. So you all please take out your computer notebook. You all please take out your computer notebook. Very good morning beta. You all please take out your computer notebook. Have you opened your notebook or not beta? Have you opened? And write down it's a division and tick the correct answer. Tick of write down the heading. Tick the correct answer. Tick the correct answer. And you all know, I hope you all know, 18th you have computer exam. So you all prepare yourself and you know the syllabus also, chapter number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And in your exam, 24 questions will be there. Tick the correct option, 24, and each question 2 marks, okay? No page number beta. Aradhya, you all please take out your notebook and you have to write in your notebook, okay? Write down the heading, tick the correct answer. Tick the correct answer and then start now. Now number one, number one. It works like the human brain. It works like the human brain. Human brain at e. And it never makes mistake. Mistakes or get tired. What happened? What is going on? Please, you all mute your microphone. You can see the board. Who? Akriti and Auditro. Others can see the board clearly. I hope board is clear, beta. Board is clear, beta. Do you have any problem? Okay, that means others can see the board clearly. Maybe your problem, beta. Auditro, you just leave the class and then again join. Akriti, no page number, nothing. You just write down in your notebook. Okay? It works like the human brain and it never makes mistakes or get tired. Option A, television. Option B, computer. Option C, juicer. And option D, calculator. No, sure, write down number D, microwave. Option A, television. Option B, computer. Option C, juicer. And option D, microwave. Which is the correct answer? C, computer. Very good, all of you. Very good, beta. You all please tick option B, computer. Tick option B, computer. Next number, two. Next number, two. Very good, all of you. Alokendu, Angsdeep, Adrija, Aritro, Aradha, Adrij, Ovidu. Very good, beta. Next question. Question number 2. A machine that requires human a machine that requires human power to work. Option A, boat. Option B, bicycle. Option C, both of these. And option D, none of this. And option D, none of this. A machine that requires human power to work. Boat, bicycle. Hey, you all listen. Here is boat, bicycle, both are required. So, not only if you write only bicycle, only boat, it is not correct. Both. So, you have to tick yes, Antara, and Ovirup, Audrey, Honorino. Very good, beta. Both of these, because here boat and bicycle both required human power to work. So you have to tick option C. If you tick only B, it's wrong. If you tick only A, it's wrong. Because both here, you have to tick the correct option. Okay? Understood, beta? Next question. Can I wrap question number 1? I hope question number 1 completed. Now, question number 3. Now, question number 3. Question number 3. It controls. Okay, very good. Now, it controls the other parts of a computer, it controls the other parts of a computer. Option A, monitor. Option B, keyboard. Option C, mouse. And option D, CPU. It controls the other parts of a computer. Why, Ovinav? Anirban, beta, how many questions why you asking? You can't write, beta. Now, it controls the other parts of a computer. Monitor controls the other parts. Keyboard, mouse and CPU. Very good, all of you. CPU, central processing unit. It controls the other parts of a computer. Okay, very good, all of you. That means you all are ready for the exams. Now, next question. Question number 4. Next question. Question number 4. It shows the work done on the computer. It shows the work done on the computer. Option A, monitor. Option B, CPU. Option C, keyboard. And option D, television. It shows the work done on the computer, monitor, CPU, keyboard and television. Yes, very good, all of you. Very good. Option A is correct answer. Monitor. Option A. Tick. Monitor. Monitor shows the work done on the computer. Whatever we have done on the computer, we can see on the monitor. We can see on the monitor. Okay. Very good. Now, can I draft question number three? Question number three. Can I draft question number three, beta? Okay. Now, question number five. Question number five. Yes, very good, very good, all of you. Next question. Which key helps us to erase the unwanted part of the text? Option A, delete key. Option B, backspace key. Option C, both of these. And option D, none of this. Which key helps us to erase the unwanted part of the text? Which key? Ansika, what beta? Ma'am, what is Q means question? Okay, here no need to write Q. Only option, okay? Here only write down the numbering 5, 4, 3 in this manner, okay? Now, yes, very good, all of you. And Auditro, not only backspace key and not only delete key. Here, both the keys, backspace key and delete key, both the keys are used to erase the unwanted part of the text. Delete key, we use the delete key to erase, and we use the backspace key, both. Delete key we use to erase right side of the cursor, and backspace key we use to erase left side of the cursor. Okay, so both the keys we use to erase the unwanted part of the text. So option C is the correct answer. Next, number six. Next, number six. A mouse is used to option A, point an object. Point an object. Option B, select an object. Option C, drag and drop an object. And option D, all of this. Which is the correct answer? A mouse is used to point an object, select an object, drag and drop an object, all of this. Yes, very good. Very good, beta. बेटा क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 कंप्लीटेड बेटा, आई रब दैट वन। ओके वेरी गुड, यू ऑल आर करेक्ट। सो ऑल ऑफ दिस, माउस इज यूज्ड टू पॉइंट एन ऑब्जेक्ट, माउस इज यूज्ड टू सिलेक्ट एन ऑब्जेक्ट एंड माउस इज यूज्ड टू ऑल्सो ड्रैग एंड ड्रॉप एन ऑब्जेक्ट। सो हियर ऑल ऑफ दिस इज द करेक्ट आंसर। Now I will take your attendance and then we will revise from our book, okay, from our book exercise. Now I want to take your attendance. Obhirup Datta, Avronil Choudhury, Aditya Mondol, next Audrij Goswami, अद्रिजा कोले, अहोना घोष, नेक्स्ट आकृति कुंडू, नेक्स्ट अलोकेंदु विश्वास, नेक्स्ट अनिक नंदी, अनिर्बाण रॉय, नेक्स्ट अनुरिन्न पलित, नेक्स्ट अंशिप चौधरी, नेक्स्ट अंशिका पाठक, नेक्स्ट अंतरा साव, अंतरीप दलाल, नेक्स्ट अनुष्का नंदी, यस गॉट इट, अनुष्का नंदी, नेक्स्ट आराध्या नंदी, नेक्स्ट अरित्र गांगुली, अरित्र गड़ाई, अरित्र शेठ, अरित्री पामानिक, एंड देन अरुणाभ दास, आरुषि सरकार। ओके 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. ओके गॉट। ओके वेरी गुड बेटा, आई हैव टेकन योर अटेंडेंस, नाउ वी विल रिवाइज फ्रॉम आवर बुक। यू आर नो नीड टू राइट एनीथिंग, यू जस्ट राइट द, यू जस्ट टेल मी द आंसर, यू जस्ट रिप्लाई मी ऑन चैट। ओके इज अ ओरल रिविजन नाउ। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, a dash click is used for selecting an item, only write down the answer in chat box, no need to write in your notebook. Okay, no need to write down, you just reply me on chat quick. I want to see who can give the answer first. A dash click is used for selecting an item, which click is used to selecting an item? Yes, very good Antara, single click, is used for selecting an item. Very good, Aditya, very good Aritra Ganguly, very good Anushka, Avronil, not one in this way. Here you have to write, tell me the full answer is a single click. Okay, now next question, pressing the mouse button is called dash, yes very good, Anik, very good Antara, very good Avronil, pressing the mouse button is called clicking, very good Aditya, Oviru, very good. Next question, we use the dash click to open an item present on the screen, we use the dash click to open an item present on the screen. Yes, very good Antara, double click, very good Aritra Ganguly, very good Anik, And Anurinno, very good. Double click is used to open an item present on the screen. Very good. Now, which finger must be placed on the right button of the mouse? Which finger? This question answer. Which finger must be placed on the right button of the mouse? Which finger must be placed right button of the mouse? Very good, Anik. Very good. Very good, Avronil. Very good, Audrey. Auditro Ganguly. Very good, Anurinno. Middle finger. Middle finger must be placed on the right button of the mouse. Now, which finger must be placed on the left button of the mouse? Which finger must be placed on the left button of the mouse? Which finger must be placed on the left button of the mouse? Yes, very good, very good. Ovirup, index finger. Very good, Ovirup, Audrich, Anik, Aditya, Antora, Avronil, Aradha. Very good. Index finger must be placed on the left mouse button. Next question. Where does the tail of the mouse get fixed? Where does the tail of the mouse get fixed? Where does the tail of the mouse get fixed? Where does, yes, very good, Anik, very good, very good, Anik, very good, Antara. CPU, but it should be in capital letter, Antara. You also in capital letter. Very good, correct answer. CPU, Antara, Aritro, Audrija. We attach the tail of the, where does the tail of the mouse get fixed? In the CPU. Now, next question. Next question. How many alphabet keys are present on the keyboard? How many alphabet keys? Very good, all of you, for the previous question. Now, this question. How many alphabet keys are present on the keyboard? Very good, Oviru. Very good, Antara. Very good, Anik. And Aditya, Afronil. Very good. Auditra Sheth, Audridge, Audrija Kole, Ahona, very good. How many number keys are present on the keyboard? How many number keys are present on the keyboard? How many number keys are present? Very good, Anik, very good, Ovirup. There are 10 number keys. Aditya, Antara, Avronil, and Anurinno. Very good. Who is typing? You or your parents help you to type? Okay, very good. Now the next question. Name any two special keys present on the keyboard. Name any two special keys. A. Aradha, 100 keys. What? 100 number keys are present on the keyboard? No, 10 number keys and 26 alphabet keys. Okay, Aradha. Now, next question. Name any two special keys present on the keyboard. Name any two special keys. Name any two special keys present on the keyboard. Yes, spacebar key, enter key, Anik, very good, beta, very good. Spacebar key, enter key, backspace key, shift key, delete key, these all are in under of the special keys. Okay, very good. Name any two keys from the keyboard that are used to erase the character. Name any two keys that are used to erase the character. Name any two keys that are, yes, very good, for the previous answer, spacebar key, enter key, delete key, backspace key. Now, Aditya, which answer? This one is enter key and backspace key. Aditya, very good. Name any two keys that are used to erase the character, delete key and backspace key. These two keys are, these two are the under of the special keys also. These two are special keys also. Okay. Okay, very good. Now, which key we use to write in capital letter? Which key we use to type in capital letter? Which key is used to type in capital letter? Which key? Caps lock key. Okay, very good. Caps lock key. Very good, beta. Very good, all of you. And I hope you all are ready for the exam. No problem. You all will practice in your home and read the chapter thoroughly. Okay. And practice in this manner. Very good. Bye, all of you. Have a nice day.